गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी फाइन एंड यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग योर ऑनलाइन स्टडीज. फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल स्टार्ट योर न्यू सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर. ओके, फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल सी कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट एवरी वीक. ओके, और टुडे वी विल सी द बेसिक्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर, दैट इज द पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. First, we will see main parts of computer. Children, this is not from the textbook. I am teaching you the basic things for computer. This is the revision. This is one kind of revision. This is not from the textbook. This is not chapter 1 and this is not any of the chapter of textbook. Just like our body, a computer is also made up of different parts. As you know children, our body has different parts like nose, eyes, head, forehead, cheeks, hands, stomach, legs, etc. Our body has different parts. Same way, a computer is also made up of different parts. Which are these parts, children? These parts are, as you can see in the picture, the parts of computer are monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, speaker and printer. These six parts are the basic parts of computer. The main parts of computers are four. And these are monitor, keyboard, CPU and mouse. Speaker and printer are the optional. Okay? So children, you have to draw and color the computer. You have to make a new 4-line book for computer. And in that book, first draw and color the computer. Means, like this way, like it is shown in the picture, you have to draw the computer and you have to color in it. Okay, and also you have to label the parts of computer. Means you have to write monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, all these spellings also. Okay, and also don't forget to put beautiful colors in it. Next, jumbled the words. This is one exercise, children. Here spellings of computer parts will be given jumbled. Spellings hogi wo jumbled hogi, means unske spellings jo hoge wo ulte phulte ho gaye honge. Aapko wo theek karke naye words banane. You have to make a proper word. Okay, so first is omuse, means mouse, mouse. Second, onitorm, means monitor, monitor. Boardyk, keyboard, key, board, keyboard. Pcu, means CPU. Akrspe, speaker, speaker. ERPRINT, means PRINTER, printer. That's all for today. So in computer subject, your today's homework is, first, draw and color the computer, and second is jumble the words. You have to write both these exercise in your notebook once and submit the homework within proper time, within given time. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.